This is our pond with our fish in it. The fish have been here since 1998. We put them in, just cheap little goldfish, and we've done nothing to help them survive, and yet they never get very big, but there's still plenty of them swimming out here. This is our fence that has a history to it.